765-569-5413. And police arrested a man for sexual misconduct with minors in Park County. Indiana State Police say an investigation began back in July after police received information from DCS about sexual misconduct with two females under the age of 16. Police arrested 22-year-old Jacob Stone of Indianapolis over the weekend. He was taken to the Park County Jail. He's currently being held on a $15,000 bond. And just a reminder for you that Union Health is hosting a two-